Hi, I'm Lauren Koslow, and I play Kate Roberts DiMera on Days of Our Lives. Now, these are a few of the things that you need to know about me. Well, not really me, my character, Kate Roberts DiMera. First of all, she's a very clever, tough-as-nails woman who is absolutely driven to dominate her enemies, both in business and her personal life. And sometimes she'll go to rather extreme measures to make that happen. The second thing you should know is that she's a very savvy businesswoman. She's working right now to resurrect a family business, Countess Wilhelmina Cosmetics. And to do that, she's taken financial backing from her very handsome stepson, E.J. DiMera, which is another story, a very complicated one. Her children are her life, however, and they mean the world to her, and she would do anything for them. And unfortunately, she's also willing to cross boundaries when it comes to her children, which could be unfortunate for them at times, and also unfortunate for her. She has six children, by the way. Let me see if I can name them all. We have Austin and Billy. We have Lucas. We have Philip. We have Cassie. We have Rex. I did it. Kate has also had quite a few romantic linkings over the years. Unrequited love most of the time, but still, she was involved with John Lack. She's in. And then involved with Roman Brady, she was involved with Victor Kyriakos, and even E.J., her stepson. Now she's married to Stefano DiMera, who is the most powerful man in Salem. Some people call him a villain. I wouldn't call him a villain. I just think he's a really fabulous man. But he did blackmail me into marrying him. Over time, though, our relationship has evolved, and now it's a true love match. I like to think that we're the power couple of Salem. Kate has few friends. She has a lot of enemies, very few friends. I'd say probably her biggest rival, her arch enemy really, is Sammy Brady. Why is that? Well, there have been a lot of run-ins over the years, but personally, I think now maybe it comes down to that they're just so much alike. Anyway, if you want to know more about Kate Roberts DiMera, watch me. Watch Days of Our Lives, weekdays. See you in Salem.